And James, let's start with you. This is a very prestigious honor. How big is this for Collierville High School?
Well, first of all, thank you for having us. This is a huge event for this area. Like, as you mentioned, they're going across 25 other cities, and being able to have these world-class musicians perform for our students is just a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
So, Makenna, how does it feel as a senior, your last year there at Collierville, to be a part of this huge event?
I am so excited. This is a really great opportunity for us just to be able to see some of the best musicians in the world and, like, all come together. And it really sets a different standard for how our band can be someday. It's really great to see.
Honestly, it's a big honor for them to see one of the best bands in the Mid-South, quite frankly. You're going to perform with them. Is that correct, James?
Yes, absolutely. We get to select a few of our own students that will be there to perform with them on their final piece on the concert, which is, once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You know, these musicians play for not only our national leaders, but other world leaders, and so in prestigious, ceremonious events. And so the fact that we're able to give our students, you know, a very similar opportunity is just incredible for them during their high school time.
James, it sounds like the perfect combination, having both bands there and the artists performing together. What is a performance like this like for, I know it's extremely family friendly, once we show up, what can we experience?
Yeah, so it's because it's a part of our federal government, they do a great job of it being more of a ceremony and more of a production. So they're going to be playing a lot of music that the public will know. They're going to be playing some things that maybe they don't know and introduce them to a couple of other songs, but they'll be your fan favorites, the national anthem, you know, God Bless America, those sorts of things that, again, everybody knows in their own household.
That is awesome. Okay, we just put the information on the screen, so everyone in the Mid-South needs to come out and see not just the Navy Concert Band, but the fantastic Collierville High School Band. And in just a little bit, you're going to play something for us. What ensemble do you have there this morning so that we can look forward to that?
Absolutely. So right behind us, we have the Collierville High School Freshman Band, and they are going to be performing another piece called Invicta for us. Say hello.
They're
going to be performing for us there.
Awesome.
Right. James, yes, they are.
Thank you very much, guys. We look forward to hearing you with the performance a little bit later on this morning.
Absolutely.